What's up with this Bridget? Today I'm going to present to you some more messed up origins about the high controversy of Jack and Beanstalk. Now these aren't my thoughts, they are someone else, one of my co-workers' thoughts. Okay, so let's go through the story of Jack and Beanstalk, so especially your heads. Jack came from a poor family and they had only one option to sell that house. Then he came across a man who offered him some magic beans in exchange for that house. Jack accepted, but when he showed the beans to his mother, she threw him out the window and Jack was sent to bed early that night. However, the next morning, he woke up to find the beanstalk outside his house. He went up that beanstalk to find a giant in a golden and a golden head, and he taught that Helen back home, and his mother's pleased to that. He also took something else from the giant, which I can't remember what. He went up the beanstalk again, but this time the giant found him. His mother had up the beanstalk, which killed the giant, and his family was so annoyed to Jack. Now here is the thoughts of my whole huh? Jack came from an off family, and they had to sell that house in the fatal. But an old lady offered him some jelly beans, which Jack accepted. And of course his mother sangled and threw him out, and he went right into bed. Next morning Jack woke up to find an enchanted beanstalk, which was covered in different coloured jelly, beans, which meant they had enough to sell at the market. Jack went up and saw the giant out bland the bloodthirsty. Yeah. And he slid back down the beanstalk, and the giant found him, and Jay Bean started to fall off, and Jack brought the beanstalk and killed giant. So then Jack and his mother saw my Jay Beans that they sold them on ways. Sold them on down of money to buy the necessities in life. So maybe the story makers have changed the Jay Beans into some real magic beans. I don't know. But yeah, that's my co-worker's thoughts on the origins of Jack and Beanstalk. I'll see you in the next video. Bye, and don't forget, John shot first.